Isabella from the Etsy team here. Today, we're gonna walk through how to create and use shipping profiles in your Etsy shop. With shipping profiles, you can use the same shipping settings for multiple listings, saving time when adding products to your shop. Plus, adding shipping profiles with your preferred shipping carrier and mail classes for different destinations, along with your processing times, lets us show shoppers an estimated delivery date for when their item should arrive, which can provide them peace of mind. Our research in December 2019 showed that knowing when an item would arrive was a key factor for Etsy buyers in making their purchase decision. There are a few important elements to adding shipping profiles that we'll cover in this video, including things like processing times and international shipping. Let's get started. Once your shop is open and you've added listings, you can add shipping profiles. From the Shop Manager page, use the sidebar navigation to select Settings, then click Shipping Settings. Under the Shipping Profiles tab, select Add a Shipping Profile. This is where you'll add the shipping details for your profile. When setting up shipping profiles, if you're a seller in the US or Canada, you can choose to use calculated shipping when shipping with particular carriers. Calculated shipping uses your location, the buyer's location, and the item's size and weight to automatically generate shipping costs for orders. With calculated shipping, the package details you set are automatically imported into the shipping label purchase page, so you won't need to add them again manually when creating your label. Here's an overview of how it works. 1. You'll set up a shipping profile with calculated shipping. 2. Add the item's size and weight information to your listings. 3. Add your box sizes to package preferences in your shipping settings. 4. Add the calculated shipping profile to your listings. If you prefer to set your own shipping rates, you can also choose to enter your shipping prices manually. Next, you'll add the location you'll be shipping the item from, and the processing time. Processing time indicates how much time you need to get an order ready to ship and get it to your shipping carrier. The processing time you list helps set expectations with buyers before purchasing an item. Shorter processing times may increase your sales. Try adjusting your stated processing time to give buyers what they want, while staying realistic and accurate about the time it will take you to prepare the item and coordinate shipment. In the next section, you'll determine where you'll ship your items and which postal services are available. By using calculated shipping and adding your processing times, we'll be able to automatically show your shoppers an estimated delivery date for when their items should arrive. For example, if the processing time for an item purchased is 3 to 5 days, and the transit time for the shipping method chosen is usually 2 to 4 days, they'll see an estimated delivery date of 5 to 9 days from when they place their order. Shipping internationally is also streamlined when using calculated shipping, so you can skip the confusion of buying the right international postage at the post office. When purchasing an international label, you supply the weight, value, and accurate customs description for each item in the order. This weight and value will be used to calculate the package's totals for customs. You can also add an optional tariff number. Shipping to all countries is the default for sellers using calculated shipping. If you'd prefer to limit the countries you'll ship your item to, you can choose to select or deselect countries by region from the list. You can also update the shipping services available through your postal carrier in this section. Offering the default range of services makes it simple to empower buyers who decide to pay for expedited shipping options. If you decide to offer free shipping, you can make that selection for domestic and international orders here. You can also decide whether to add an additional handling fee, which is included in the buyer's shipping total. If you choose to manually enter your shipping prices, you'll first add information on the shipping carrier, mail class, and postage charge for domestic shipping. Next, you can adjust your international shipping settings. Shipping globally can help you reach more buyers around the world. To add additional countries, select Add Another Location and add the relevant shipping details for that destination. The pre-populated everywhere else option includes everywhere in the world aside from your other listed shipping destinations. If you don't want to ship everywhere, you can remove everywhere else from your shipping list by clicking the trash can icon to the right of the country name. If you're manually entering fixed shipping prices, you can also offer your buyers more shipping options, like the option to pay for expedited shipping during checkout by adding shipping upgrades. When adding shipping upgrades, you can enter either a domestic upgrade, an international upgrade, or both. The price of the upgrade is completely up to you and can be as little as $0. The cost you set for a shipping upgrade is added to the base shipping price you set. Your buyer will see the total of both amounts along with the name of your upgrade in their cart. In the last section, you'll add a descriptive profile name based on the type of profile you've created. For example, you can name it according to the shipping locations you've added, or based on the shipping cost or even the mail classes included. Once your shipping profiles are set up, it's simple to link your profiles to your listings. When adding a new listing, you can choose from your existing shipping profiles when adding additional shipping details, like weight and size. To add a shipping profile to your existing listings, visit the Listings Manager, select the listings you'd like to connect to the profile, and click Editing Options. Then, change shipping profiles to select from the profiles you've generated. Then, click Apply to save your changes. We hope this information is helpful. Check out the description below for additional shipping resources. Thanks for watching.